Hello traders, hope you're doing fine today. In this video I'd like to share with you Dogecoin sell opportunity that in my opinion is currently forming. And before we do that, let's actually go ahead and do the top-down analysis here. So starting from the weekly chart, obviously we are currently stuck inside this range, and since we touched the bottom of it last time, we can expect the price to touch the top, or anytime we cross the bottom, meaning we can start the middle of it, we can start looking for actual sell opportunities. So that leaves us some room to the upside, which we need to of course pay attention to, that there is a possibility after all for the price to push higher. All right, so dropping down to the daily chart, we see that there was continuing divergence that move up, and again going back to this idea, we can see that the possibility for further continuation is definitely on the table. And this is where the possible bullish continuation ideas stop, because on the lower time frames we have actually bearish setups. And it all of course starts with another level. This is the horizontal level right here, which is shown with the dashed lines that we have actually reached already. Almost 4 hour chart is also pushing upwards, coming closer to this bearish trend line. Divergence is here on the way as well, and we do have currently that consolidation, which in my opinion is going to provide, or at least I hope to provide, one more high clearance zone. Reaching that high right here, reaching that zone right there as well, creating a false break of this trend line, completing the divergence, and of course the sells to be triggered. So that's pretty much the idea about the sells. If of course we start playing inside here and the divergence is gone and we are not able to create the lower lows and the convergence, well then obviously we know that we're either going to be stuck here in the range and continuation, or immediate flight to the upside. So if you have any questions on how exactly to trade this setup, please feel free to leave your comments below. And that's pretty much all, guys. Hope you like it. If you do, thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you'd like to see more videos. Catch you later.